are not going to go away anytime soon.
Chris, how is the mood in that crowd this morning? We saw awful hostility, particularly directed towards journalists, including yourself yesterday, from some of the protesters. What's the feeling that you're getting from them this morning?
Not as hostile at the moment, Sylvia, of course, though this is a dynamic situation and their tactic seems to be to keep on the move, to keep on the move so police can't arrest them. Okay. So we don't know where they're going to end up, but we certainly will stay with them.
All right, Christina Hearn, we're going to leave it there as you are walking with this riot in Melbourne, which seems to be starting to escalate again on top of this earthquake. We do appreciate your company this morning.
Nine News will have the latest on the earthquake and the protests for you with rolling coverage continuing right after this. Thank you for your company this morning. We'll see you again tomorrow after today.
Yeah, bye-bye. Stay safe out there. I'll be the bad guy now.